And here's Kaniela behind him.
Kani straight up to the nose. So gets that quick hang five, nice and locked in. Great bit of footwork through that middle third of the board as well. Back into a locked in hang 10. Holds it with a lot of composure. Finds that speed coming through the section as well. Steps back as he hits that flatter area of the wave. Now into that bowly hang 5-10 combination. He loves being on the nose.
Absolutely. Kai would have seen that as well.